Good morning, everybody. Going to do a little bit something different today. I've got two identical rods. I've got two Abu Garcia Max X rod and reel combos, both of them spooled up with 12 pound monofilament, both of them with a snap clip. The only difference is going to be on one of them, we're going to do the Strike King Red Eye Shad Sexy Shad Color 2 Tap. And the other one, we're going to do the H20 Lipless Crankbait in a Sexy Shad. There's a weight difference. I got the 1/2 ounce and the 5/8. Strike King was the 5/8. The Strike King is a 1/2 ounce and H20 is the 5/8. So I'm gonna go ahead and clip these up now. And what we're gonna do is see which one catches more fish. Now, why do I have a new Strike King Sexy Shad? Because last time I was down here, I done exactly what I said I shouldn't do. And that's throw towards that cover right down there. So, I lost it. Got myself a new one. So, I'm going to do the Strike King on one rod and the H20 on the other. It doesn't matter. Like I said, they're both identical rods. So, it'll be a fair test. Beautiful day out here. It's 55 degrees right now. Last time I was down here with the Strike King Sexy Shad, it was up in the 70s and Gary was with me. And I ended up catching 9 bass. Gary said I counted that I had 10, but I lost count and stuck with 9. I didn't bother counting on the video. If I would have done that, I'd have been able to clarify. But anyway, thanks to everybody who watched the videos and subscribed. I got more to come. I'll be posting more shorts out of the last 2 long form videos that I've made. And I'll be posting a lot of shorts out of this one too if I catch anything. If I don't, well, if I don't catch anything, then I don't catch anything. But I got a feeling today I might just catch something. It's a pretty nice day out here. If I can get this hooked anyway. Alright. I think I will start with the I'm gonna start with the H20 brand Sexy Shad and the Lipless Crankbait 5/8 of an ounce. See what happens with it. H20 brand has been pretty good to me on Lipless Crankbaits. I've got a couple other colors that have caught fish. And really a pretty decent deal. Feels pretty good coming through the water too. It's got some nice vibration to it. You can see the tip of my rod kind of vibrating there a little bit. Oh, let me set my timer. I'm sorry. What I want to do is set a timer for 1 hour. screen there bright enough so I could see it in the sunlight. Timer started, and we have 1 hour on the clock. Got a nice south wind blowing, so I'm gonna have to be careful about hitting those rocks over there. Been a little cool for the past few days. Yesterday wasn't too bad, but it was cool enough to need a jacket. Today it's supposed to get up around 70, but I'm not for sure what time that's going to be when that happens. I think I got one already on the H20 brand. Yep. He doesn't feel real big. He doesn't look real big either, but you know what? It's a fish. Okay. All right. So there we go. First fish for the H20. Sexy Shad, Lipless Crankbait. Got some sharp little hooks in him. Alright, so he's a pretty little fella. Not real big, but pretty. There you are. I did bring my battery pack today so that, or my power bank rather, so that if I run low on battery power, don't have to worry about it anymore. It's actually the wipes, she's letting me use it. Thought I had another one, but it was the weeds. water's nice and clear today. It's time to fish with the red-eye shad now. Sexy two-tap. I'm gonna start the timer and get going. And we have 59 minutes left. Caught one fish on the H20. I might have to come out of the jacket on this side. The wind's not quite as tough. I think the two-tap got one. Look at that, I got a nice chunk of weeds, but I think it's a fish. Yep, it's a fish. All right. So far we are tied at 1-1. I'm definitely going to have to get out of this jacket. Alright, so there's first one on the Strike King Red Eye Shad 2-tap. Alright. Got one on the H20 and one on the 2-tap. So excuse me just for a moment. And I will pause this for a second. Sorry about that. Okay, start this back up. Get back on this lure. They're sure not biting like they were the other day down here when Gary was with me. But the weather has been a little bit warmer. We've had some 20 degree nights. I think last night it got down to 40, 42 maybe. I really expected this one to outfish the H20, so we'll see. I'm not going to walk back around there though for not catching any fish. If I would have caught fish on the H20, I would have walked back around there, but since I didn't, I only caught one over here, and that's all I'm going to worry about. So you may see a summer video or a late spring video of the same thing, just to get a better idea. Because like I said, I do like both companies. I'm not going to complain about either one. This isn't to see which is the better lure company. I'm not sponsored by either one, so, you know, I can say, hey, I like them both. No, sorry, I landed right in front of that duck. That pissed him off. Beaver swimming over there. Absolutely gorgeous day out. there's number two. Okay. Fish are a little bit colder than they were the other day. All right. So this is number two on the red eye shad, sexy shad. It's a two tap. See what kind of time we got. Yeah, and I didn't restart it. Since I didn't restart it,